Hello, my name is Gerard Burns, and I'm in the EDLD 5363 Multimedia Video Technology course at Lamar University. What I did for week one's assignment was I went to Prezi.com, which was highly recommended to me by my coworkers. Prezi, P-R-E-Z-I.com, is a very good site. Has a lot of good templates that you can use. However, I found it very difficult to download my voice to the program. Even using Audacity, which is another good program, found it difficult to download it to Prezi.com as well. Well, basically, I just didn't know what I was doing because I really am a novice at this. I find that Windows Movie Maker is a better program for me. It's very user-friendly. I found that I was able to navigate through it much better. So that's the program that I'm going to be going with at this time. I hope the movie or the presentation that or video that I have to make is a nice video. I'm looking forward to making it. This is the first time that I've ever done this. I'm looking forward to it. I see where I can use this in the classroom and as an administrator. Thank you very much for watching this video. I hope you enjoy it.